Continuity requires growth. John said it earlier. I firmly believe it. I believed it in 89, and I've lived a lot, look at the gray hair, ever since, and I believe it more today than ever. Growth is indeed a great elixir for family business continuity. It has to be qualitative or quantitative. I mean, you may just get better at quality, for example, rather than just larger numbers, but it is grow or die. Next generation members would rather experience the joys of being entrepreneurs than indeed just minding the store. It's about the momentum that John talked about. It's about the motivation of the next generation to make a significant contribution. Why not tap it? Why let that energy go to waste? Find ways of getting the next generation to be able to be an entrepreneur too. Three, families and businesses enjoy unique sources of competitive advantage, but time and time again, they get squandered. And they often get squandered in that third generation when either too much consumption is going on and not enough reinvestment, or not much passion is left for how to keep growing and being a wealth creator. The purpose of entrepreneurship or entrepreneurial activity in the context of a family business is growth and continuity with family unity. Now, I think that's a mission worth rallying for. Growth of the assets, growth of the business, growth of the opportunities available to family members at the same time that the family remains united.